If this pen ran out of ink, I might not notice. I found the kitchen sink. Am I supposed to not throw this? I found the missing link. Am I supposed to not show this? Oh, this goes out on a live transmission feed.
Should've been.
Isn't he silly how he just adds time to tragedy as it sleeps in your back spine? And if I die before I wake, I'll be sure to take with me the peace of mind that hell's fake. Like the shit from out your mouth anytime that you exhale, say anything with that stupid smile on your face. I gladly wipe it off. Really though, I could talk till I'm blue in the face, but it'd be a waste. And you're already there, sending me petty raps on Facebook. I said what I said to your face, looked right into your pupils, dilated, mouth gaped open. More dummy than mannequin, you stood there frozen. So much to say, but not a single word spoken. Maybe the words got caught in your throat when you gasped with your mouth full of the bullshit that flies with the uninformed. And my divorce is your punchline.
Should have been one of the Ruth. Should have been one of the Ruth.
Okay, let me get this straight. You got a fake marriage that crosses two states. Fair if you lived there, but wait, ain't that how you avoided lockup again? Then you popped up back here when you're supposed to be pops. What are you doing clear across the time zone? Oh, maybe I'm wrong, just one part. If so, drop me a line on the number from that iPhone you stole and texted other adults under a fake name. And I ain't trying to place blame. I don't live in a glass house, but I got big windows, and I keep them open so that when the wind blows, I expose myself to the breeze. To the city lights, it's so bright you can see at night, like the key and kite on my arm. She and I reignite, be alarmed. I see no harm in your fables, so long as you and me know what the truth is. Get your mind right. In hindsight, should've been one of the ruthless.